Guerrero, there's going to be hell to pay tonight.
Yeah, guarantee Eddie will seek retribution tonight. But right now, ladies and gentlemen,
new champ, new champ!
The Cruiserweight Championship is on the line.
The following contest is a triple threat match, and it is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship. Making their way to the ring, Chavo Classic and the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Chavo Guerrero.
Well, this matchup is called the Triple Threat Match, but it will be a handicap matchup.
Yeah, and then let's not forget, ladies and gentlemen, what you're looking at is Chavo Classic and Chavo Guerrero, but they're actually competing against each other in this match.
They're not going to be competing against one another. Yeah. I mean, technically, they were out of the town celebrating the victory over Jacqueline at Judgment Day, and Chavo Guerrero probably needed, you know, a little extra insurance. 2-1 odds here tonight for the Guerreros against this man.
And weighing in at 150 pounds, Spike Dudley.
Oh, Chavo Classic said it. This kid's tough. And believe me, I know Spike well. He's a tough dude, no doubt.
Yeah, Spike is a tough dude, but come on, it's a 2-on-1 situation. Chavo Classic and Chavo Guerrero, Chavo Classic's son, really going to take it out on Spike Dudley here tonight. Nonetheless, Cruiserweight Championship is on the line.
Well, don't forget, Chavo Classic's no slouch yet. Let's not forget, Chavo Classic is a forerunner of the Cruiserweight Championship in our industry. I mean, facing and competing against some of the greatest Cruiserweights ever, Nelson Royal, Tatsumi Fujinami, Onita, I'm telling you.
But the second title match of the night is underway here. Triple threat matchup, Cruiserweight title. Spike Dudley against Chavo Classic and Chavo Guerrero. And look at Chavo Classic trying to help his son out there. And remember the rules of the matchup. First person to get a pinfall or submission wins the title.
That's just a throwdown here, triple threat style. And now, I guess you're right, it's for like a handicap match.
The Guerrero's like a pack of dogs. We've seen Chavo Classic help his son in the past illegally. Well, in this matchup, it's actually legal.
Well, let's see how tough.
Wow, and Chavo Guerrero held Spike, Chavo Classic delivered that blow.
And I'll tell you what, Spike is in trouble now.
What an uppercut by Chavo Classic.
Classic bringing out that form, that old school form, and that boot by the Cruiserweight champion, the kidney. Look at the viciousness of Chavo Classic.
Tell you, referee Charles Robinson going to have his hands full in this matchup.
Well, I don't know why. It's a triple threat. You don't have to take it out.
Come on, it's 2-on-1. Enough.
All right, well.
And here's Spike whipped across the ring. Double team. Chavo, though. Look at Spike. There goes Chavo Classic. Now it's 1-on-1. Can Spike take advantage? There's the leg scissor. Chavo Guerrero, the champion, in trouble. Spike definitely taking it out on Chavo.
Spike turning it up. Spike getting the X factor out of the ring, being Chavo Classic. Now it's 1-on-1, Spike and Chavo.
Now it was 1-on-1. There's Chavo Classic getting involved yet again.
I spoke too soon.
And kick to the kidney by Chavo Classic. Oh, look at that. Boots across the bridge of the nose.
Yeah, it's Classic, baby. A little vicious streak in him, man. I like that.
I guess that's where his son learned it.
Look at this, now what?
And a double team again.
Double peel right there. Ooh. Hip toss by the Chavos. And oh man, Spike is in a lot of trouble.
Are you going to admit now that it's a 2-on-1 match?
I did that earlier. I kind of admit it's a 2-on-1 match.
And Spike Dudley, what a hard by this
kid. Nice roll.
Chavo rolling up Spike. Wait a minute.
I'm so surprised.
It was Classic rolling up Spike. He almost won the Cruiserweight title there.
Well, that's true. You're right. Well, maybe 60. You know, I mean, the man's wrestled with a million matches, and you know.
Great point.
Right now, Spike Dudley's showing not a lot of signs of life.
Look at Chavo pulling the referee away, so Chavo Classic can continue this assault. Spike Dudley trying to rip that knee out of joint.
But bro, Chavo Classic's not doing anything illegal. What are you saying that for? I don't get it.
He does every once in a while.
It was a legal uppercut by his son, and boom! That's another legal uppercut by Chavo Classic.
This isn't legal here.
No, this is not legal. They just want to choke Spike.
He's got to break it at a count of five, and he did.
And now, it's like interchangeable. As soon as Chavo, Chavo Guerrero, Classic comes in and blasts Spike.
Chavo Guerrero's Cruiserweight Championship is on the line, supposed to be a triple threat matchup.
Enough for nothing, I'm enjoying this. I don't know about you, but I am.
Of course you are. You love the Guerreros.
Oh, yeah, I do. I'm a big fan of the Guerreros, absolutely.
And here again, the double team. Nobody home. Spike Dudley exploding out of the corner, knocking Classic down.
That was impressive by Spike. Now what? Uh-oh.
Spike lands on the apron, blocks the right hand by Chavo.
Nice shot.
Where's
nice
Spike
shot.
Going? Spike Dudley up to the top.
The top rope.
Take it, Chavo's out.
Two for the price of one with that cross body off the top.
Spike is holding his own.
Look at this.
Look at that. Arm drags. Leg scissors. Both Guerreros down again.
There goes Spike. Oh, what a shoulder block to the gut of Chavo Classic.
Well, Classic knocked out of the ring. And once again, we're back to a 1-1 situation. Inverted atomic rock followed by a clothesline.
Look at this.
Spike could go.
Kick down
by Chavo Guerrero.
Oh, I got to give
that
Spike.
That was close.
That was very close. Got to give Spike his due. Very impressive.
Spike Dudley been very impressive here.
Now what? Look at this.
Oh, look at Chavo. Spike Dudley in trouble. This is what did in Jacqueline and Dorman.
Nice counter by Spike, though. Nice counter.
That gory bomb did in Jacqueline at Judgment Day. Almost did in Spike there, but what a great counter by Spike Dudley.
Oh, Spike's a great cruiserweight, and Chavo is the greatest because he is the champion, though, my man.
Kick to the midsection. Here we go.
Dudley Dog connects.
Dudley Dog connects. Are we going to crown a new champion?
And Spike could cover him. Uh-oh.
Well, there's Classic.
Dudley
underneath. Knocking Chavo Classic down.
Chavo fell in the sun.
Wait a minute, the referee's count.
What the hell? What the?
He's winning today.
Here is your winner and the new Cruiserweight champion, Chavo Classic.
Chavo Classic doesn't even know it.
What the hell?
Classic's the Cruiserweight champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, the sky has fallen. I don't believe this.
And look at Chavo Guerrero, Classic's son. He can't believe it either. We think we've seen it all.
It was this kick's title. It was Chavo Guerrero's title.
But it's not Chavo's title anymore. Classic's the champion.
But Classic didn't try to win it. But Chavo, it just happened. It just fell.
We have the footage of playing his day. And look at Chavo.
Classic. He's celebrating.
Classic is celebrating.
Oh, my God. I don't believe
we got to see another look at this, folks. This is not Ripley. This is the WWE. Believe it or not.
Well, let's check this out. Collision now. Spike got knocked out of the ring. He accidentally fell.
And the referee did the right thing. Classic, was he trying to get off? What was he doing?
Just trying to get him. Yes, he was trying to get off his son's chest. But he got it. He walked out with the championship. I can't believe it.
And Chavo can't believe it. He's going to start crying. Look at Classic.
Classic can't believe it. This is nuts.
It's
the champion.